Good morning and welcome to San Antonio, Texas. Welcome to AMP 2018. You have seen most of the time our QIAGEN booth completely finished. You might wonder, what does it take to build a booth? Well, this is it. We are currently building the QIAGEN booth for what is going to be probably a fantastic edition of AMP. First of all, let's start with our solution in precision medicine. You are all aware that for the last 2 years, we are heavily investing in immuno-oncology, but first and foremost, we want again to prove our customers that QIAGEN is able to offer oncology solution in many kinds of different techniques, PCR, but also NGS. Speaking about NGS, let's move to our next generation sequencing proprietary platform, the Gene Reader. You all remember that we launched Gene Reader at AMP 3 years ago. Since then, we have continuously worked on improving the menu, and we will present to our customers our latest innovation, especially the launch, for example, of the myeloid panel at the end of the year. Speaking NGS means speaking about bioinformatics solution. Gene Reader is powered by QCI. Our bioinformatics team will be here as well on the booth and explain also what are the latest developments on QCI, especially around, once again, immuno-oncology, and for example, the addition of tumor mutation burden on this software. You might ask and might wonder, what about PCR? QIAGEN has been so known for many years with the PCR solutions. Obviously, the QIAsymphony, QIAGEN flagship system, will be here on our booth. 2,300 systems all over the world. QIAsymphony is by far the most used sample prep extraction of nucleic acid system in the world. But QIAGEN has also new solution in PCR. We partner with a company in the US called NeuMoDx in Ann Arbor to bring to the market, to laboratory doing clinical molecular testing, the most differentiated PCR integrated system in the world. This solution, NeuMoDx, that you will see in this 96 format, will no doubt be a star of AMP 2018. Together with NeuMoDx, we also display our latest solution for syndromic testing. You all remember that we launched QIAstat at ECCMID in Madrid this year. QIAstat, no doubt, will be another attraction of this AMP 2018. Very sleek design, syndromic testing, targeting acute infections in a very, very short time to result. This again, this AMP in San Antonio, proves that QIAGEN is probably the only molecular company in the world to provide solution from PCR to next generation sequencing, from low throughput to high core lab volumes, from mono target to multiplex and syndromic testing, from oncology and also infectious disease. Thank you.
QIAGEN.
Sample to insight.